All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Cross Out. And you see here, I finally got some drills for my no guns, no problem. One thing I have to remove is my radio and such. Pretty awesome, but more awesome than that is I got a brand new ride called Law and Chaos. He's a small vehicle I have. They have like a small health pool. But it goes really fast. So yeah, the problem is it has a small health pool, and it's kind of hard to control. What you just saw is my only weapons source, these little things. Do like a nice good burst of flame and such. Basically like something like No Man, No Guns, No Problem is that you only use this kind of melee and such. So you have a small hit, health for out, have like a night, hard and control vehicle. So I got finally got the season pass. So let's start with a regular match. I try to do a bunch of matches of like, come on! But yeah, the problem with this vehicle is it has like small health pool and hard to control. For the weapon and such, it's pretty OP. If you have two of these things, you can do lots of heck of damage. Especially like right in the point. In like a right spot. You like instantly kill someone. So it's faster than fast as fuck, but have less health than fast as fuck. Oh, there you go. Hopefully I got like a nice wide open map, but it's not like that confusing. So basically I'm kinda doing like stealthing and such. Okay. Do like flanking and such, a hit. Hit them out of nowhere using the ability I got. I'm gonna try to pull like an invisible Billy. There is like a ability that you can't make yourself invisible in this mode. Yeah, you see that? That's a little hard. control.
The base is under attack.
This is the only motherfucker left. Dang it. Like, I just saw the guy, I saw the fucking dude self-exploding himself. Like, oh fuck, I need to get out of the way before he blows up. I'll try one more try. Yeah, it's really hard, but I did pretty well for that one. Somewhat well. It's just if the fucking dude didn't blow himself up, I would have a little bit survived. Yeah, you see that? I just lost the tire. I think maybe I just like, sure. I don't know, it's just like, the metals and such is fucking not working. So yeah, I got like, so what I have is all like,
no heroics, boys.
The Law of Wasteland or something pack. Back off! Back the fuck up! Yeah. motherfucker. After the base. Gadget called call it in the market, the invisible billing. You make yourself invisible cloak, sorry, cloak, visible cloak, whatever. It's a good looking card, but it's not that well card. Quick.
Well done, guys. Kudos.
Probably they have like less team for them. Okay, let's do one of those team up ones. See that? That's... Oh! That was good! I try to back up or something. I should grab a hot prune or something. Dang it. go watch it, man. Damn it!
If we could also kill them all, that'd be swell.
Well, in the day, it's only bullshit. Hopefully in the future we'll play more, and hopefully I can improve it more. Ellie! Please. No. not for his big brother. Yeah, so there's like a limit, and I put like lots of gunk in this one.
Today is our day for sure. I see the enemy.
I lost all my drills and my wheels. There's like a harpoon. Skinner. Man, that's something we'll use on the
They're ripping my
that's what they're moving for. Let's see where I can craft a harpoon. Either I have to craft it or like I have to buy it from some like dumb pack. Well, yeah, I don't know. Let's see what it looks like. You guys. Oh, there it is. And we got all the fucking parts. I think I'm gonna just buy it. Yeah, first I need to join this faction. I don't know how. So the big thing, I have to be. So I need to be level 10 for this class. That works if... If I level 10 this one, I can be on this one. If I level 10 this one, I be in this kind of thing. This one, probably this one. Do the objective ones.
Contact. Get this.
Yeah, literally, it's a small speedy tank. fucker off me. Not that sexy. Ladies and gentlemen, hope you guys enjoy it. Peace out, my homies. Peace out. Bye.